I'm so excited to share with you guys my latest invention. This is a product of necessity. Everybody knows necessity is the mother of invention, and that couldn't be truer in this case. In doing Project Redline, I knew that I had to do some work to the back end of the car. For instance, the entire tail section has to be replaced. This one was hit in the rear, and too much damage was done, as well as a lot of rust. So I've got to do some work on the firewall on the front of the car to smooth it and whatnot. The entire tail end of the section of the car has to be cut off, and that kind of work is not exactly very conducive when you're on a rotisserie, because the rotisserie just takes up the entire back end of the car. So I came up with an idea to take this rotisserie and convert your rotisserie into a body cart. So it occurred to me in doing this restoration that I was fixing to have to take the car off of a rotisserie to work on the ends of it. And I thought to myself, well, I'll go ahead and just buy a body cart to do that. And then I thought, what sense does that really make? A rotisserie, 75% of a body cart is already there in a rotisserie. The entire frame base, the casters, you name it. And so really all you need are some vertical upright adapters for your rotisserie to convert it from a rotisserie into a body cart. Enter our newest rotisserie accessory. Comes with four vertical upright adapters, as well as some pieces that basically allow you to hook those onto your rotisserie. Let me show you how it works. Well, there you go, everybody. We've got this really cool new accessory where you can convert your rotisserie into a body cart. It'll save you a lot of money in not having to buy a whole separate body cart. This new adapter will only work with the RTS 3000 or ROT3K rotisseries. I have no doubt that we're going to get lots of questions from folks wanting to know if this adapter kit can be used on our competitors' rotisseries. And the answer ahead of time is, I don't know, maybe. I am going to put a link down below in the description for you, taking you to our website so you can purchase one of these things if you want. Do take notice that we give you holes on the sides as well as in the bottom of this, 8 total holes per straddle pad. That way, if you want to bolt it in place, you can. Rolling this thing around is just as easy as you're hoping it's going to be. And this is a good time to point out that not only is this thing adjustable in length, but you have two different configurations, all the way as far narrow as it will go, or flip the foot around and as wide as it will go, as well as the cradle foot can go on however which way is handy to you. If you guys found this video helpful and you like the product, be sure to click the thumbs up down below. Also click on the subscribe button and follow our channel on YouTube. We've also got a video coming your way cutting out the old tail section of the car and welding in the new one, so be sure to check that out. Lastly, just want to say thanks to everybody for watching our videos, subscribing to our channels, and buying our products. We couldn't do this without you, and we appreciate it.